Hi folks, I'm very happy to say the London Stereoscopic Company has new product and I'm here to describe it for you, to do an opening. And it's called Victorian Gems. It's a selection of great Victorian masterpieces and it's meant to be an introduction to stereoscopy, which we can put in the shops. We launched it at the National Stereoscopic Association meeting last week. But this, for those of you who are already into this stuff, everything in this is new. So we have, see, this comes off the slipcase. We have an owl's nest, which some of you already know. But this one has three new sets, and of course an owl. And it also has a booklet, which tells you about what's in the box. There's a bit of history of stereoscopy in here, a little bit about how to use the owl, how to take stereoscopic pictures of yourselves and things around you, and a little bit of information about other products which are forthcoming from the London Stereoscopic Company. So I can show you the boxes. The first one is corresponding to our most recent book, The Poor Man's Picture Gallery. This is it, and of course the star of this show is Chatterton, The Death of Chatterton. And there's a great story goes with this, of course, which is in the book. But this makes a very nice stereo card and you can enjoy this exactly as the Victorians enjoyed it. Here it is with some information on the back. And wow, looks pretty good to me. Am I advertising all right? The next one is the second in the series of Diableries which we've been publishing. These have the customary special glowing eyes. The foil eyes, so these will glitter and glow in different lights and look very mysterious. They have slightly different surrounds because this is a different set of 12. And these are actually 1 to 12, the original Diableries. And the first one is the Seven Deadly Sins. And I don't know if you can see, but the eyes glowed very convincingly. There's been massive amount of work gone into creating these. And I feel very proud that we finally got these series going. There's the collecting, there's the restoration and the printing and various experimenting, and proofing seems to take the longest with all the descriptions. But with a great deal of pride, we offer Diableries the second lot. And the last thing is the thing somehow I'm most proud of, which is Scenes in Our Village. And it must be 40 years since I dreamt of doing this. Scenes in Our Village by T.R. Williams is such a rare series. Almost nobody gets to see the originals, because they are so scarce. So over a long period of collection and writing the book with Elena, and finally creating these, it's the first time in the 21st century that anyone's been able to really get hold of these cards in what really will come across as pristine condition, just as people in Victorian times would have bought these. It's the most beautiful series. And each one of these is restored much more carefully and much more in an advanced way than the ones in the book. The ones in the book were meant to look real, as they were. They're photographs of actual cards. These are all extensively reproduced, restored, I should say, and reproduced, and optimized in various ways. In some cases, we've been able to get hold of the negative, like in this one. So it's an incredibly high resolution and high quality card. Another one here. This is one of my favorites, the blacksmith. This one in particular is very beautiful, done from the negative and recolored in the original colors as close as we can get them. I think you'll enjoy them. So this is Scenes in Our Village, the very first set. There will be probably six of these sets eventually, I hope, if we're spared, as my mum used to say. So three boxes and a viewer, our owl viewer stereoscope, and a booklet, and also you get a little piece of paper which will go in here to describe what's in the box. That's what this little window was designed for. So I'm very happy about that. Hope you enjoy. I can't tell you the price because I'd have to kill you, but enjoy the new London Stereoscopic Company Victorian Gems.